Survival Evolved today on the Steam version, and I'm gonna show off to you guys the aircraft carrier ship that I've made using way too many mods. Way too many mods than I've been able to figure out how to even incorporate into this whole thing. Mostly this is using S Plus and another one, Futurism something something. I'll try to list them in the chat in the stream description later on, or if you guys ask. So we're on the tarmac right now. Oh, the game freezes up a little bit every now and then, and there's a bit of lag. The FPS isn't great because there's so much loaded up here, just this ship, that it's not very playable, but it's fun. Just a moment here while I fix something. So here it is in full from the sky. This thing is giant. All these big squares here are S Plus vacuum compartment pieces. Most of the ship is built using using just these, actually, the main body of the ship. I use them because they're 2x2x2 pieces, so each one takes up a lot of room, or gives me a lot of room to work with. They all snap to each other. They don't require power to actually be able to drain water out of them. Attach them to the ship underneath the surface and drain them out, and all that works. And they also, most importantly, they actually act as foundations for all the other pieces to attach to, which is really good. So we didn't even have to use any floor foundations anywhere on this, at least not for support. Just a little ship from one of the mods that I made just for fun here. I've got some tracks laid down to mark the runway. I tried to paint them different colors, but these pieces don't get painted. Unfortunately. Good look at the tower. shop, cutting your hair, making tattoos on you, or making dye. Got a kitchen. There's some lazy design in this kitchen, not too impressive here. Just a few things I have. Another storage intake is where the elevator comes down. Secure storage vaults, regular storage vaults, we have the rear observation post. So I got these tech sensors set up so that if an enemy comes in the area, I've got this red light that'll turn. Thank you. this cool grid thing. Check it out. This is got a few parts going on here. One is this this tech screen. Totally changed the display on that. The rest of it. The rest is done using some signs. We've got to turn the HUD on for a second here. That's not it. That's not it. I'll find it somewhere else. There's a sign that you can use, a Scribbles sign mod. You can change the font, do a bunch of different things with it. I did the same with this here. The Scribbles, there are Scribbles. Wall sign. Settings, font, change the font, do all sorts of different cool things with this, change the size. And you can change the visibility of the actual sign piece itself. You see in the background there. If you make it go invisible, then you just have some floating text. So that's what I did with this right here. All I did was the vertical line symbol and the underscore. Repeated that over and over and over again a whole bunch of times to make the grid. And then on a second sign on top of that, I did all these other things in red. That's supposed to look like a target ship in the middle, a bunch of other enemy target ships around. It's kind of like a radar screen. Alright, let's go down a bit. Shh. bunch of resources that I needed to actually make some of the mod parts. Couldn't just make all of them out of, straight out of my inventory. Well, that's fine. Just crammed all those. Camera, security camera showed up above. Yeah, it works. system